what's up guys, it's me Jimmy Yagik. So I come to the cinema to watch the movie Shazam. So here's my review. The movie is solid. The only problem in Shazam movie is that the villain is quite weak, to be honest with you. The villain is quite weak in the Shazam movie. Other than that, everything was awesome. The acting was awesome. The actor was awesome. Especially I like the end of the movie. But the villain was quite weak. I will give 7 out of 10. It's not the best superhero movie. It's an average movie. 7 out of 10. The villain is really very, very weak. I did not enjoy a single villain fight. I mean, I wish they could took a new villain at the end of the day. 7 out of 10 is my review score. Shazam.